best in the game.
We attacking, better stand back and watch a run. Shotgun come with the option. Send big blitz, nobody blocking. Big win, that's a ring and a watch. Strong in when he come in the slot. Trying to bend the corner, your limbs getting. That's your partner, then your twin game. All you want to do is talk, I don't need talk.
I don't hear somebody talk.
I can pull up with that, Chewbacca that. Banging my chest and my head on the lock. Feeling like walking flock of flame. I put the opposition out the game. I'm out of pocket, but I rock with the game.
We attacking, better stand back and watch a run. Shotgun come with the option. Send big blitz, nobody blocking. Big win, that's a ring and a watch. Strong in when he come in the slot. Trying to bend the corner, your limbs getting. That's your partner, then your twin game. All you want to do is talk, I don't need talk.
I don't hear somebody talk.
I can pull up with that, Chewbacca that. Banging my chest and my head on the lock. Feeling like walking flock of flame. I put the opposition out the game. I'm out of pocket, but I rock with the game.
We attacking, better stand back and watch a run. Shotgun coming up. That's a ring and a watch. Strong in when he come in the slot. Trying to bend the corner, your limbs getting. That's your partner, then your twin game. All you want to do is talk, I don't need talk.
I don't hear somebody talk.
Pull up with that, Chewbacca that.
All in and shooting no bricks. Hold up, check me out. Hold up. I think the tables and turn. Forget the bridges we don't blow. This time I let them all burn. They try to count me out. Well, now it's the word. I bring in paper, paper, paper from the first to the third. They count me out.
Yeah, yeah.
Now count me in. Oh, I'm hot. Sizzling. What they say?
On God.
Only ever care about one thing.
Ching, ching, ching.
Cha-ching, cha-ching. Rackets, rackets.
Hit the bank.
Ba-bang, ba-bang. Put you in your play. Wait, they done got me started. Without me, it's not a party.
No. Nope.
Ma, he got it rocking. We bring havoc to your lobby. Tristan, he got shoddy. They gon' copy cause we poppin'. Blues up in my wallet. If I like it, then I cop it.
Hold up,
check me out. I think the tables and turn. Forget the bridges we done built. This time I let them all burn. They try to count me out. Well, now it's the word.
I
bring
it
paper, paper, paper from the first to the third.
They
count me out.
Yeah, yeah.
Now count me in. Oh, I'm hot. Sizzling.
Okay.
They count me out.
Nah, nah.
It all begins.
Right here.
Right now. Catch me if you can.
Look, I played the game, I missed a shot. I had the answer, then forgot. I knew one day my pop finance for not, my not, my not. For Lexin, I fell out and cut the check. My not, my not. Palaz the set, but I been taking hits like I can die like innocent. Morning the day, the dawn of the dead day. I don't see nothing but red. I gather the blankets and milk and the bread. I come from the east and I'm traveling west. Got a machete, I chop it. The nigga, the serpent, determined the plot and the threats. It ain't no stopping a run. Popping son of God, dropping anybody who next. I want a mansion, I got a million advances. I'm gonna stay in Atlanta. Most of them move to LA and throw all of their money away and move back with their parents. I see the canvas, I got the brush in my hand. The colors are mixing again. Grabbing a stick with my hand, I drop my guts. The world is us, so what? Who wanna touch? Who wanna rough me up?
Nobody.
My head is ready to bust. Kicking the door when I come at the cut. Well, yeah. Who wanna touch? Who wanna rough me up?
Nobody.
My head is ready to bust. Do what I do and I say what I want. Well, yeah, mama, your kid in the magazine, kid in the magazine. I had a stack on my jacket at Grammy. We see the audacity. I was a bad kid, bad city. You see the duality. Who trying to battle me, huh? Hitters is after me. Can I be dabbing me? Who wanna fuck me up? Fatality, really, it's up. It's up, undoubtedly. Baby, gon' touch the bucks. My salary double. Your baby daddy maybe triple. I'm trouble. I get the tackle and the pick and I hustle. I had to have it. Had to get in the huddle. In the gravel and rubble. Got me a second. I'm trying to be subtle. We just hacking like a dog with a muzzle. See the bagger, put him back in the puddle. We attacking, better stand back and watch a run. Shotgun come with the options. Send big blitz, nobody blocking. Big win, that's a ring and a watch. Strong in when he come in the slot. Trying to bend the corner, your limbs getting. That's your partner, then your twin game. All you want to do is talk, I don't need talk.
I don't hear somebody talk.
I can pull up with that, Chewbacca that. Banging my chest and my head on the locker. Feeling like walking flock of flame. I put the opposition out the game. I'm out of pocket, but I rock with the game.
Animosity was inside of me, so I'm like a product of
who wanna touch? Who wanna rough me up?
Nobody.
My head is ready to bust. Kicking the dough when I come at the cut.
Okay.
Who wanna touch? Who wanna rough me up?
Nobody.
My head is ready to bust. Kicking the dough when I come at the cut.
Okay.
Exclusive.
never had no money. I've been out here trying to give me away. Ain't nobody helping, I was hungry. Fake friends, they just slipping away. Now I got it, so I fall. Man, like every day.
From the site that many call the loudest in the NFL, we are inside Arrowhead Stadium here in Kansas City. The scene just a few moments ago, predictably loud and raucous here in KC as their beloved Chiefs took the field, and they are set to match up with the Chicago Bears. Here's Cairo Santos now, ready to get this one started, and we are underway from Arrowhead. And here comes a return from a few steps into the end zone. And the opening kickoff will not be returned, as that will be a touchback. Now on first down, and he'll be hit as he releases it, and that'll fall incomplete.
Yes, sir. How about an attaboy there on first down? Got his hand in and knocked it away.
An incomplete pass leads to second and 10 from the 25. They fake the give. Now Mahomes. Open man is the tight end, Noah Gray. And they work this well upfield across the 45. A gain there of 21 yards. On first down, Mahomes. They'll roll him out right. And he's going to be out of bounds, but not before he takes it inside the 40. The escapability in evidence there is that one. Good for 15 and a first. So into Bear territory now. This is first and 10 at the 39-yard line. Shotgun snap to Mahomes. That one caught by Tyreek Hill. And he'll get this one down to about the 20-yard line. Another big gainer that time. This one goes for 19 yards. Our game not even 2 minutes old, but a quick red zone opportunity. First and 10 right at the 20. They'll run for the first time with Clyde Edwards-Helaire. It's a 6-yard pickup, but it gets him to second and 4.
A quick burst there, and he nicely bit off a pretty decent gain.
A 6-yard pickup brings up second and 4.
Six yards on that last play. Here's second and 4.
44th,
Mike.
Check.
And he couldn't quite get there. Tackled down at the 1. A nice pickup of 14, and it moves the stick, sets up a first and goal. They'll run. Here's Burton, the fullback. And he takes this into the end zone for a Chiefs touchdown. Mike Burton taking it in from a yard out. And the Chiefs take it right down and score on the opening drive. Now Mahomes to the line as the Chiefs are going to go for the 2-point try. Mahomes will throw for it. To the goal line, but it's incomplete.
I'm just learning how to spell analytics, and I need to get that down because it's going to be a huge part of the NFL game going forward. I think that was the call there, trying to go for 2 after that touchdown.
Yeah, opening drive, not only do you get the 6, but fully seize momentum with the 8, and unfortunately they couldn't do it.
I think they were trying to gain that huge advantage, not just on the scoreboard, but mentally. I just wonder if that backfires a little when they stop you.
Off play action, Fields. And incomplete on the deep ball. And he's certainly not a guy that drops that football very often.
Indeed, because that's a bit of a surprise. I know he's in the middle of some traffic and people, bodies all around him, but he usually has the focus to haul that one in.
Here's second and 10. Here's Fields. Oh, and that'll be incomplete. Well, he took a shot as he let that go. And it's going to bring up a third down.
They have to like what they've done defensively here at the outset of this drive. They forced a couple of incomplete passes, bring up a third and 10. Don't be surprised to bring a little pressure on this snap.
Now they face a third and 10 after back-to-back incompletions. To throw is Fields. Going to let one fly for Robinson. And this is dropped. Oh, boy. A chance for a big play early, but he could not secure it.
That's an excellent job right there on third down. Like any defense, you never want to let him get anything started. And that would have been a first down. Instead, you saw the contact on time, no penalty. And before this drive could get wings, it's fourth down.
Well, what a spin. And he'll be out of bounds, but able to get it up past the 45. They knew they had the free play after the penalty. They get great yardage, so they can decline that penalty.
And one of the things we've seen develop more and more in recent years are teams seeing that penalty occur and still taking the big shot downfield and hoping to gain the yardage as we just saw there. They practice it, they work on it, and this time they're successful.
A play fake, now Fields to throw. Gonna let one fly for Robinson. And the defense loses him. It's complete.
They should have put
touchdown,
a stamp on me in the
round. Chicago! Allen Robinson, 54 yards. And the Bears can grab the lead with the extra point.
As a fan, is there anything prettier than a well-executed post route?
No, it's a thing of beauty, especially when it's done like that for a touchdown.
The throw, the catch, and how about the run after to get it to the end zone?
Santos with the extra point, and they take the lead here at 7-6. Now, after the touchdown here, Santos to kick this one away. Here's Mecole Hardman. And able to take it past the 25 and up to the 28-yard line. The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. And that last drive, a long drive, but not just that. They had a great air attack going. Do they stick with that?
I would think that they would, because if they were competent enough to do it on the last drive, starting backed up in their own territory, why would you change anything? They've got to be confident about what they're presenting and continue to do so.
Yeah, because the secondary, they really looked clueless.
And that was amazing, because that drive went and went, no adjustments and no big plays by the defense to knock the ball away.
And he gets this up to the 34 out of bounds there.
That might feel like a little bit of a lost opportunity there for the offense, because the defense brought pressure that time. And sometimes against that, you can get it out to your running back and it could turn into a big gain downfield. But what a nice job they did getting to him quickly and holding him to a short gain.
Now a third down throw, but it misses the target, incomplete.
And this is what you want to see from a defense. Give up an opening drive touchdown, that's fine. But how about them going back out there, recommitting themselves to the task at hand, and forcing a three and out and giving the ball back to their offense?
Mahomes and the offense staying out there. They'll go for it on fourth. Mahomes throwing on fourth. And it's incomplete. They cannot convert, and they turn it over. Boy, a curious decision to go for it. Doesn't pan out, and that will force a turnover on downs. From the 34 now, here's first and 10. Fields. Nowhere for Fields to turn, and down he goes. Tershawn Wharton coming right up the gut. Gets in there for a loss of 9. After one, a one-point game, 7-6.
Y'all playing wrong football. Take four, take four.
After the sack, it's 2nd and 19, and the road gets a bit tougher from here. They'll fake the handoff. Now Fields. That'll be caught downfield by Bird. And they'll wind up getting this one all the way down inside the 20. 27 yards there, a first down. They'll run with a backup. This is Williams. Daniel Sorensen there to make the stop. 5 yards remain on 2nd down. One play action. Fields in trouble, and he'll go down back at the 12. Tershawn Wharton able to get in there for his 2nd sack of the afternoon.
Tremendous read and reaction by the defensive tackle. And frankly, partner, it's not that often the DTs have that type of easy access back to the quarterback. Never bought the play action fade.
Oh, the ball comes out on the hit, but they'll say it's incomplete. The Kansas City defense tough to throw on there, and now it's 4th down.
They certainly had good starting field position on that drive, but couldn't do anything with it after 3 plays. Have to admit that that's a disappointing end to excellent field position. When that drive started, they had 6 points that they were thinking about.
Now on 4th down here, that pass knocked away and incomplete. The Bears tried it on 4th down, unable to convert. And the Chiefs defense comes up with a stop. The KC offense out of the huddle, ready for their next drive. And last time they were very fortunate, this offense. They went for it on 4, turned it over in their own territory. But the other guys held up. They didn't give up any points.
So how about the guy with the #1 headset on the sidelines, the head coach? That was planned going into it, not necessarily to not get the first down or to have the defense have to hold up.
But he
up.
Trusted his defense.
Trusted his defense very much, and I think that's how he's going to play this game. Go for it, be aggressive, because I've got the Wild Bunch backing me up over here on my own sideline.
Now we'll see what his offense can do. Edwards-Helaire, they'll try to run for it. And that's going to be a Chiefs first down as he'll take this forward to the 27.
Brandon, what were they thinking on defense there? That looked like they were playing for the pass. That was 3rd and short. Yeah, it was an easy pickup because they handed it to him. That was way too easy.
Just looked like absolute confusion defensively. Not sure why they were in that set.
Yeah, I'd say you ought to have a few men in the box there.
Oh, he was hit as he threw it there, and that one winds up incomplete.
They've been playing sound fundamental defense thus far and able to keep this offense from creating a major dent on the scoreboard.
Able to force the incompletion, but still waiting for that game-changing play. You feel like it's coming, the first sack, the first turnover.
In a sense, they're playing old-school defense right now. The new-school defense is what you said, taking the ball away.
Getting a hand in there and knocking it away, Eddie Jackson. Now, meanwhile, here's a 2nd down throw. It's knocked away and incomplete. Throwing is Mahomes on 3rd. Oh, this is intercepted, intended for Hill. Eddie Jackson picks it.
Let's get that swagger, y'all.
And they will score a pick 6 for a Bears touchdown.
It goes without saying, but I'm going to say it anyway. That's a ball he would like to have back, and it lands right in the lap of the defender from there. He doesn't have very far to go before he gets to the end zone, and he got there in a hurry.
Now the point after try for Santos. It's up. It's good. Our score, 14-6. So they throw the pick 6. They'll get another shot at it now as this one's in the air. Well, from deep in the end zone, he's going to bring this out. And there will not be a return here. It's a touchback, and it'll come out to the 25-yard line. The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. Now Mahomes to try again after the pick six. Well, Mahomes can't get away, and down he goes. 1:57 to go in this first half on EA Sports. Coming up at halftime in a little less than 2 minutes, we'll send you to Orlando where Jonathan Coachman is standing by. He'll have highlights and analysis of this first half. And this is incomplete. Oh, he looked like he had a pretty good line on that. Well, that would have been a big play, but he could not pull it in. An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down. Play action. Now it's Mahomes. And going deep for Hill. And that's caught inside the 35. And all the way in for a Kansas City touchdown.
I think you can make a fair case for Tyreek Hill being the most explosive player in the NFL when he gets his hands on the football, and that was Exhibit A.
Andy Reid never wanted to shy away from taking chances. He'll go for two.
And here's Edwards-Helaire.
And he'll get into the end zone, and those 2 points are going to tie the game. And I guess that makes up for the earlier missed two-point try here to get him to 14.
Yeah, that aggressiveness reminds me a lot of when basketball first adopted the three-point shot. And people were starting to realize that 3-for-2 was really starting to work for them. In this case now, maybe the 2-for-1 is coming into play in the NFL.
The Bears take over first and 10 at their own 22-yard line.
At the line, prepping for their next drive, the Bears offense. And on the last drive, they were in field goal range. They just opted not to kick it, didn't get it. How does that change the mentality this goal?
I don't think it changes much for the head coach, because this is what he preaches all the time. Attack at all times in any spot on the field. And he likes touchdowns, not field goals. Now, your field goal kicker, you got to make sure you nurse him through and say, okay, don't worry about it. When we need you, you've got to be ready to go. And the team, of course, loves to see points on the board. So let's see if it changes a little bit. They're in the same spot again.
Yeah, we'll see what the decision is here if they get to that spot.
Second and 10.
Now it's Fields. Gonna let one fly for Robinson. Oh, this is taken in. It's complete. And this will set them up nicely deep down at KC territory. Well, make that now two completions for him on this drive, and these aren't ordinary completions. They're big ones.
Yeah, these are the types that make a secondary talk to each other and not in a good way, oftentimes pointing fingers. Hey, who's got him? Someone cover it. That type of indecision can open up even more big plays.
And they see right through that defensively as he'll be hit and taken down to the backfield. 2 yards the loss, second and 12. Oh, hit as he throws there, incomplete.
Well, he certainly did a nice job improvising there, extending the play, hoping someone would come open downfield, but they never did.
An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down.
Fields now to throw.
It's caught on the right side, Williams. Touchdown, Bears! Damian Williams, as the first half is winding down.
And the Bears have taken the lead here in the final stages of this first half.
Santos now to add the PAT. The Chiefs will use the first of their timeouts as they'll stop it with 13 seconds to play in half number one. The Bears now will again go for two. Right there.
54, come on, 54, come on. Check, check, walk, 54, walk, 54. Wild Bill, Wild Bill.
They'll look to throw. That's caught. And he is not going to be able to break free as they wrap him up right at the line of scrimmage. And the try for two is going to come up empty. So not much time to speak of remaining in this first half as the kick's away from the 10. And he is out of bounds as they'll start up past the 30. KC offense out of the huddle, ready for their next drive. And with Mahomes under center, anything's possible. Watch out for the deep ball. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. And with just 4 seconds left in this first half, a timeout call. Final shot before the half from Mahomes. And this will be incomplete. Physical play on the football there, and it's second down. So two quarters down, two remain. Charles and I return after the break.
The final adjustments taking place here for both of these squads. They're about ready for the second half in Kansas City. And for the Colt, we rejoin Brandon and Charles.
Welcome back. Charles and I settled into the booth, ready for quarter number three. Set to resume. Here we go with the second half. The Bears holding the lead and ready to receive the kick. He will return this from deep in the end zone. And he'll be dropped at the 21-yard line. So bringing it out of the end zone proves not a good decision. Loses him about 4 yards. The Bears offense ready to go for their next drive. Hey, Charles, they've got the lead. Put your coaching hat on here now. What's the game plan for the second half?
I think getting the running game going a little bit more, because I thought in the first half they didn't get it moving the way that they would like. They had success throwing it, but I think these first couple of drives, they'll want to get those running backs going and give them more opportunities, and I will guarantee you that those guys were lobbying for them in the locker room at halftime.
A gain of 6 there on first.
Never make the mistake that the slot receivers, especially the little guys like we're watching here, are just quicker than fast. A lot of them combine quickness and speed, and they catch a lot of footballs, as we just saw there.
Working with a 2nd and 4. Now Fields. He'll find Williams on the slant. And able to rip off a big chunk of yardage before being dropped inside the 40. 22 yards on the catch and run, a first down. Now the ball comes loose. We talk a lot about setting the tone to start the game. Well, you want to start the tone right in the third quarter as well, and nearly lost a football there in their first drive.
And sometimes we overdo it when we talk about halftime adjustments and what teams are going to do. Most of the time, it's just a matter of executing the game plan you brought in. But I'll guarantee you, they didn't draw that play up on the whiteboard at halftime. They're fortunate to retain possession.
An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down. Play action. It's Fields.
He lets this one fly toward the back of the end zone. And this is going to be intercepted. Picked off by Ron Thornhill. And a great return as they're finally able to take him down. That is just what this defense was hoping for, an interception on the opening possession of this third quarter.
Obviously didn't want to surrender a touchdown and fall even farther behind. And we've gotten to know this team a little bit, haven't we? Couldn't you just see their defensive leaders telling the offensive guys, telling the quarterback, don't worry, we got you to start things off. You take it from there.
And that is incomplete. Oh, the coverage a little too good there, and it's second down. He was looking for his tight end, Kelsey, and now it's second down. A shotgun snap and a give to Edwards-Helaire. And a short pickup there as he'll take this up to right around the 20. They do get a couple, but they'll be left staring at a third and eight coming up.
A 2-yard pickup makes it third and eight.
Now here's Mahomes. And he knocks the ball away, and it falls incomplete. Getting a hand in there and knocking it away, Eddie Jackson.
One thing that offensive guys stress when they throw the deep ball, you're just counting on your receiver to find it, adjust before the defensive back can get his head around. In this case, though, the DB matched it move for move and knocked it away.
They'll go for it. It's Mahomes. Into double coverage, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Tashaun Gibson, and he will return this one to the 30-yard line.
Well, there definitely was some juice on that pass. And while tight ends don't always have the same reputation for hands as wide receivers do, in this case, that ball was expected to be caught.
So first and 10 now from the 30. And if there was a lane there, it closed up quickly as he stopped for no gain. Second down.
Defensively, we always know that he is tough in run support, and I think the way that he gets there is he understands what an offense is going to do before the ball's even snapped. A great job of scouting prior to the game, then reading, reacting, and taking the right path to the ball carrier.
Well, good field position to start the drive, but under the gun now here on third and eight. Here's Fields. And quickly into the hands of Robinson. And he will have the Bears first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. Fields to the veteran Robinson for the Chicago first. A quick throw out wide caught by Robinson. Second and four.
A 6-yard brings up second and four at the 10-yard line.
Back to throw, Fields. This one swung out to Williams. And he'll be brought down right on the edge of the goal line at about the 1-yard line. 9 yards on the play there, and it sets him up first and goal. They'll run it with Williams. And he is swallowed up right at the line of scrimmage.
They're right there at the one. No gain, but don't let that stop you. Line back up and keep going at them. If I'm them, I'm thinking about going at it four straight times.
Two of their three red zone trips so far, they've come up empty on. They'll look to reverse that trend on second and goal. Montgomery. And he is not going to get in as the big bodies stop him at the one. They're held again, and do we have a goal line stand brewing? It's third and goal. Once more, Montgomery. Oh, Montgomery just unable to twist free as they hit him short of the line to gain. Tough sledding. They lose a yard there on third. And here we go on fourth down, Fields. That is hauled in by Jimmy Graham. Touchdown, Bears. 2 yards on the touchdown there. And the Bears use the short field to their advantage as they cash in for six.
They have to love seeing that from their young quarterback here in the fourth quarter, able to further that lead with a touchdown pass.
He didn't go turtle, did he? And you know what I mean by that. I had an old coach used to say all the time, hey, when we have a lead late, don't just tuck in and try and ride it out. Go out and play and extend the lead. And that's what he did.
Now after the touchdown here, Santos to kick this one away. And here comes a return from the middle of the end zone. And he'll just sit on this one as their drive will start at the 25. The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. And following the interception, just any interception, are you a little bit more cautious when you start that next drive, or no, you just throw that out the window?
I think you are. I don't think that there's any way you can run back out there and go, ah, totally didn't affect me. Let's just go ahead and be loose with the football again. You're going to take care of it, but you have to be careful about being too cautious because now you can't run any offense at all.
Still want to attack. We'll see how they attack them here. Ball on the 30, they'll come up with a second and 5. To throw, it's Mahomes. And that'll be incomplete. Took a pretty good shot as he tried to pull that one in. Couldn't hang on, third down.
They went with a dime look on defense. Two extra defensive backs on the field and covered up essentially every blade of grass. That allowed them to disrupt the play.
Chiefs on third down, 2 for 5 to this point. This will be 3rd and 5. They fake the give. Now Mahomes on the move to his left. And he'll be out of bounds just shy of the 40. Big yardage there on the scramble. It gets him a first down. Late in the game, defense trying to avoid a big play. He's able to work out of the passing game, turn it into a run, pick up the first, and stop the clock as well.
And you know, in this situation, everything is sped up. The intensity, the thinking, everyone's movement. But for a quarterback, he has to continue to be what we call a flatliner. Level in everything he does and read the clock, feel it in the pocket, and go at the appropriate time.
And he's going to be out of bounds down around the 35-yard line.
Just about every quarterback is trained to really look downfield first before you come back and make a nice, safe throw. And in this case, that's exactly what he did. Found his running back, let him create some space, and it turned out to be a nice play for the offense.
From the 35, back to work on 2nd and 4. Working from the gun, Mahomes buying time to his left. Looking for Kelsey on the deep ball. And this is taken in at the 5. That one goes for 30 yards. Edwards-Helaire. And not a whole lot there. He does get a couple, taking it from the 5 down to the 3. So the ball position now at the 3. Here's 2nd and goal. Again, Edwards-Helaire. And the D not yielding much there. He's only going to get a yard to about the 2. The Chiefs now going to use the first of their timeouts. It's just their first. They'll be down to 2 remaining as we step aside here in the fourth quarter. This Bears defense trying to hold on. This is 3rd and goal. They'll try and run it in with Burton. Boy, no chance as he was met and dropped behind the line there. A loss of a yard and it brings up 4th.
I know they're going through all the possibilities right now, but the truth of the matter is a field goal doesn't do them a ton of good. It'd still be a 2-score game, so to me, go for it. Go for it boldly.
The field goal doesn't help. They're going to go for the 6 here on 4th and goal. Now Mahomes got to have this one. Steps away. And he will take it on in for a Chiefs touchdown. Patrick Mahomes. A 3-yard touchdown run. And the Chiefs have made it a 1-score game again here in the 4th.
So how about that for an answer? They get the touchdown there, and it's back to a one-score game here in the fourth.
And that's what these guys have done all game long, because they've scratched and slashed their way to stay in this game. And by now, we should all realize they're not going away. Now the pressure again swings to their defense, because they're going to need to find some way to get the ball back.
Now after the touchdown, here's Butker on to kick it away. This will be brought out from the middle of the end zone. And no chance to get away as they'll get him down at about the 17-yard line. Prepping for their next drive, the Bears offense. And they had to wait a long time to get the football back. Probably not what you were hoping for when you got an offense that's humming. And he's going to go down. Back at his own 5-yard line. It's a sack.
Mike, get the three. It's second down.
So the Bears with the football here as we welcome you back. They've got a second down now as they search for a way to get this one to the finish line. Now a man open down the middle of the field. So now at 3rd and 7, and defensively, it's a dime look, 6 DBs. Here's Fields. This one hauled in, and again, it's Robinson. And he will have the Bears' first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. 12 yards that time for number 12 as they move the chains. Flush to his right. On the run, he'll let it go deep. Right sideline. And too much juice. It'll be out of bounds, incomplete.
A deep ball down that right sideline, and he made sure that he put it where either his guy was going to catch it or no one was.
Here's 2nd and 10 now from about the 32. He'll get that complete to his tight end, Cole Kmet. And he'll be brought down with a first down as the tackle's made at the Chiefs' 44-yard line. A big pickup there, and without question, that should be more than enough to wrap this one up. The improv on the scramble there gets him 6, and it'll be 2nd down. And the Chiefs are going to signal for and be granted another timeout as they get it right at the 32nd mark of this fourth quarter. 4 yards remain for 2nd down. That one looks like he'll throw here. And he's got the speedster Goodwin. And he'll be brought down with a 1st down as the tackle's made at the Chiefs' 13-yard line. A really nice gain of 25 yards. From the red zone now, they'll look to throw. And he can't get a throw off. He's taken down. What a huge play at this point in the game. Now the Bears going to use the 2nd of their timeouts. That'll leave them with just 1 remaining in this fourth quarter of play. Throwing on 2nd and long. Fields. And he can't get a throw away. He's taken down. Now the Bears will use their 3rd and final timeout. It'll be their 3rd and final timeout, so as they talk things over, we'll step aside. So now following the sack, Fields and the Bears looking at 3rd down and long. Now on 3rd and long, they'll look to throw. And he's across for the late touchdown. And in the final seconds, that one should just about put a capper on this game. They've already been on record as saying, hey, if our rookie quarterback's going to tuck it and run on a scramble, we kind of hold our breath. Well, that was a maybe no, yes, as he's able to get into the end zone.
Are you saying he's got to learn where the line is about whether you keep your eyes downfield and try and find a receiver or you tuck it and go? And I think there's going to be some growing pains with that. I think in this case, he made the right decision.
And we know he's got the speed. He showed it there.
Yeah.
So with a missed PAT in his rearview mirror, he goes back out to kick this one off. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. KC offense out of the huddle, ready for their next drive. This is just an exercise in futility. Do you even bother running a play here offensively?
I wouldn't, because now is not going to erase what's happened during the game. So after it's over, you're going to go to the film, find out where the game was really lost. But this is not a situation now where you're going to make up for anything.
We'll see what they do here. One final try for Mahomes. Forced out to his left. Now a desperation throw deep downfield, and that will be incomplete as time has run out on this football game. Charles, we saw a lot of points go up in this one. Certainly defensively,